status was, but this is terminated, fired. This is not
amicably.
This just feels different.
I find it very interesting for a couple of reasons. First, the city council voted 3-2 in favor of keeping him on when he was first kind of being forced out after the controversy about not arresting Zimmerman. Now all of a sudden he's being fired. We don't know the details of why he's being fired. But the second thing I wonder if it's related to the mystery of why the original prosecutor on the case was forced off the case. Because now you have prosecutor originally decides not to prosecute, forced off the case. Police chief decides not to prosecute, fired. What's the backstory here? What's the misconduct? You don't usually fire somebody unless they've done something wrong, and two major law enforcement officials are terminated for some reason.
Right, because then, of course, you had Angela Corey replace the prosecutor.
Yes,
and go straight ahead and go around the grand jury, which Mark Nijem talked about yesterday, because some say she was worried the grand jury wouldn't
Yes,
moved to charge.
That's right. And I should say, the prior prosecutor hasn't been terminated. He's still around, but he's not prosecuted.
He was
taken
off
the Zimmerman case. Yes, she decides, Corey decides not to use a grand jury, which is her right. And now, you know, two key officials are gone, and we don't know why. So there's going to be an interesting backstory to that.